Is he going to win the Winston 500? Jimmy Spencer is second. They come through the tri-oval. Checkered is waving. Ernie Irvin wins, and Rusty spins and gets airborne and flips wildly right at the start-finish line, very reminiscent of his accident at Daytona.
Oh, man. That is too bad.
What a way to
Yeah, he's
end.
Moving. I see him moving around in the car. I saw there. We see his head moving around.
Yes, we do.
Oh, man. Thank God.
He said on the radio that he was okay. Oh, my gosh. Man.
And I tell you what, it looks like a bomb has went off on the way down to the car.
The car got airborne just before he crossed the line. Let's go down to Tony Glover.
Tony is now congratulating Ernie on...